Bachelor Nation.
How crazy is that? I'm still not over it. I can't conceptualize.
But it's amazing. You guys seem so happy.
Yeah, we're good.
So are you excited to finally have this out in the world that you guys are together and we're the winners?
Yeah.
First ever Bachelor Winter Games.
We definitely broke a few rules with the secrecy beforehand.
Yeah, there was like some paparazzi shots of him getting Valentine's Day stuff and us at dinner the other night, yeah. Which is nuts. But we are both very excited to like, we were joking that we were going to say, we're going to go to Disneyland. Because like tomorrow we're actually going to go to Disneyland.
We're going to Disneyland.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're going to Disneyland.
You have cheeseburgers, champagne.
That's all I want.
Disneyland, right?
Yeah, that's what we said. Like, our fantasy suite was legit, like, wine, cheeseburgers, and talking a lot. So we're just going to redo it again.
That's right.
So what's next for you guys? Are we talking about maybe any moves? Or I know you said you had a flexible schedule.
I think the first step was just getting this kind of thing kind of behind us for a little bit. I'm here for a while. I'm here a bunch this month. She'll come visit me, and then I think we're just going to take it from there.
Okay. Yeah. So, I mean, no, Benoit and Claire.
Benoit and Claire, like, wow. Like, that was intense. But, no, we've only known each other for 2 months, so it's a little early to talk about moving.
We want to have some fun.
We have fun trips planned and all that.
I mean, you have Disneyland already coming up.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's it.